Hello, everyone. We're gonna play some more Bravely Unwizard. So we made it to the desert last time, and we should be able to beat this game today, tonight, I should say. And this time left, we will continue on with the Bravely Unwizard pilot. And as promised, I did post a schedule out on my Twitch page, and you can also see it here on my 12-hour command here. So you can see that a list of games I'll be playing and what time I'll be playing them. And all the times are in Eastern Standard Time, so you would need to convert it to your own time zone. And also, if you have not yet, you can vote in my poll. The poll ends tonight, so get your votes in if you have not yet already. Alright, so let us get into Bravely Unwizard and find out what we can do here. Yeah, I have a feeling that we are pretty close to the end. Yes, Talker Jade, there has been a change in the poll. So, yeah, so we'll see what happens after tonight and who wins. Right now there is a tie between Earthworm Jim 3D and Beyond Divinity. But Twitch Lite still has a chance to tie it up or take the lead. And most of the other games also have a chance of making it. So it's a close one. Hey, Talking Jade. I'm not sure you saw the link. I also posted the schedule too, so you can look at that as well. Alright, so we want to go fight these guys. I think I already maxed out my squad here. Yep. Alright, let's do it. See the statue? I spent my whole life searching for it. You are quite out of your mind, my friend. Why should I give it to you? I realize my destiny on the road. I will become a great general. To warm up, I will obliterate your band. This will be the beginning of my path to conquest. Yeah, we'll move him up here. Nice. All right, so this battle is going to be pretty tough. Wow, a lot of critical hits. I'm getting a lot of crits. Now we can move back here and take care of the dogs. So we'll take these monks and bring this guy down a little bit. And ice bolt on these guys. Just keep them slow. And also, by the way, magic does not have any penalty for going far like arrows do. So there is no half damage when attacking units from far away. Alright, let's bring the dog down. A lot of critical hits. That's pretty awesome. You guys are dead. What a beautiful statue. Look, it is holding an ancient cloak in its hand. You have received the cloak of the kings. Plus one the leadership. Doesn't seem to be that worthwhile. Plus 100. How much do you have to have now? So that's about 10%. Oh, let's go up here and see what these guys are about. I am free! How long have I wandered through these ethereal worlds?
It looks like the battle with Behat in the truest center of the world.
A demonic minion from the underworld, magic strike. Doesn't look like these guys, all these are ranged units. Physical resistance, blah. You can have the units physical and magical resistance. Go up here and wait and see what happens. Oh, these guys, these guys can move. Interesting. So these guys down a little bit. Do you guys have any magical resistance? No, they have no magical resistance. Guys out. That's nice, three. Getting whacked here. That spell. I hate when they cast that. So now I'll burn for a couple rounds. Have my monks here take care of this. Guys, there's nobody around. And we will take out, let's finish these guys off. Oh, you're still alive! Now you're dead. That wasn't too bad. Domination. I thought it would be simpler with these fire spells, but the devil knows what's going on. Infernos are creeping around, iron is melting, and meteorites are falling from the sky. Maybe your body's booked for me while I wrap things up. Oh, okay. New spell? We gotta fight these guys. Well, what do you need, you stone fool? Turk! Conqueror of Sands created us! As ancient cliffs, we guard his kingdom.
The final frontier is near. We must get to Turk to reclaim the book from him.
For death. So we'll move him here for now. Ice arrow to the other one here. Okay, have my wizard take out these stone dudes. This fight's gonna take a while. Oh, so you got a new emote to Talking Jade. Oh, chimp! Well, now I kill off these guys, it'll be a pain in the butt. Ooh, we can cast this. That would help. This battle is costly. Ooh, crap, that's nice. These guys are easier to take down than I thought. Let's do another fireball. Up a little bit. Okay, so this battle is pretty much won. That took a little bit longer than expected. We got quite a few bucks. Oh, we are very close to the end. So the boss is just right around the corner here. So. Let's go up here. These sages are simple charlatans. They do not know a hero as celebrated as I. Excuse me, who are you? Me, I, the Knight Baldric of Canterbury, famed persecutor of Ignoramite and Holy Hunnigence. Jesus. Brother, who am I? Am I missing something? I'm off with a hunt of dolt, just like you, so I will go down in the chronicles of history. And my sword never tires of punishing fools and dunces all over the world. Ordinary farm boy armed with a pitchfork. Brave warrior of the Order of the Knighthood. Magic damage, okay. Alright, this is going to be another costly battle. Oh wow, he's still alive. This is going to be, this is going to be not what I wanted. Oh wow, 4 units. Ow, that hurt. So let's kick out some of these archers here. But those archers really hurt. Alright, critical hit and he can get a critical back. Okay, so let's just take out the big dude. Oh. alive, and he's dead. Okay. So we have here. Finally, a normal visitor! In our monastery, we collect legends of past brave heroes. A story came to us of a man who stood up to defend his village and defeated the great evil. Many have heard of him, but do you know the story? I had an argument with a colleague over whether he is really famous. If you correctly answer all of my questions, then you will receive a reward. Who was the brave hero that stood up to defend his village? Brave warrior. A hero that once cried a woman in battle. Which one? Heroes. Which artifact helped the hero in battle? The Amulet of Rage. Good job! You know the story incorrectly. You know the story and answered all the questions correctly. And it seems my colleague owed me a pair of jugs of avocado tincture. I almost forgot. Gives me reward for your efforts as promised. You have received the Sage's Turban. Oh, awesome. That's pretty cool. That looked like a tough fight. So I'm gonna go back and pick up some armor. Oops, we'll go down here. Since I have plenty of cash. I don't know if I want that or not. I'll keep. We have 7 attack, 7 defense. 10 wisdom and 4 knowledge. No place to put my points, so. No. Okay. So, I guess we are ready to take on the final boss. So. We have boss hype here, because I do believe I am maxed out on the truth I can take. Yep. Alright, let's do it. The Book of the Ancient Suns! It is full of secrets. All spells come to pass. I even lifted an ancient castle from its captivity in the suns. For a long time, I was merely a traveler wandering through the desert. But meeting the genie changed my life. They gave me clues. In the Tower of Mages, I uncovered mentions of a genie's magic, which my people possessed. In that, all our secrets are stored in the internal book. I went to great lengths to obtain the Book of the Ancient Sands, and now I am master of the genie. My power is limitless! You shouldn't play with powerful magic. It will destroy you and the entire world. But first, I will conquer it! Ha 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 ha!
Leader of the desert. Take control over an enemy target. Ooh, this guy's pretty nasty.
Not nothing to combat against that. We have plenty of mana though. Now we'll move here up here. Awesome. He didn't attack, so I lucked out on there. How much hit points did he have? 999 hit points. Oh god. Oh man. And these guys have some magical defense. Awesome.
This is not good. The problem here is they have a lot of strong troops. All right.
I'm glad I did not play this on hard mode. I am glad I did not play this on hard mode. Because we would have had to grind. We would definitely have to grind. Oh, my monks are dead. Oh crap, I am in trouble. I am in trouble here. Not quite. I might die here. I might die. We'll see. Oh boy. This is gonna be tough. I don't know here. How is there any magic defense? Yeah, there are magic defense too. Awesome. I looks like I'm gonna die. But it's gonna be close. It's going to be close. I think I might win. I think I will win. Take out these fire mages. Awesome, we won! We killed them. Well, that's all! History always punishes those who use our books of the ancient sands. Your book, everything that you told me was a mere deceit. You are merely a pawn in this great story, a character in the great book. And the hero that overcomes your army will seal you in it forever. So it was, and so it will be. Sorcerers, simply read the spells on the back of the Book of Sands, and you will seal Tarek in our world forever. Think of all the evil he wanted to bring to this world. He deserves eternal damnation. You read the spell of the Book of Sands, and magical vortex carry Tarek off into the ethereal world, leaving only his memory behind. The king of the desert has been overthrown, and the hidden city has once again been lost in a sea of sands. In these lands, peace finally reigns. Having returned to the academy, you tell everything to the instructors and deftly hide the book. Access to it will be closed forever. Although perhaps something important is preserved in this book. So you want to gaze into the ethereal world, just one look. End of the second book. So, that was Braveland. Wizard, so we beat the second game in the three game series. Braveland Wizard is definitely the hardest one of the three, or of the two that I played. So, I'm going to quit this game and we'll get everything set up so that we can play Braveland Pirate. So, give me a couple minutes here and I will get everything swapped here. Mm-hmm. Ah, the limousine. You just missed the final boss fight in Wavelian Wizard. The last boss fight was tough. It was hard. Talk and Jade thought I was gonna die, but I was able to win. So you can watch that on the VOD. But we will be continuing on to Bravely and Pirate, so the stream is not over yet.